influence does my spider tank speed limit? Put on some classic game music. And do this. Go away, robot.
All right, I'll just open the door. Until next time, Angry Man.
I'll hack the dingus with my special beam. I'm in.
Fuck.
Ooh, it's deeper than I thought. Hey, there's a fuel station here. Almost out of kerosene. It's a warp system. Outdated model, though. Seems like I just activated it. I'll record its coordinates. Are these crates what I think they are? Wow! There's an upgrade machine here. This attack looks useful. I'm not even being sarcastic. Whoa! my bunch of loot right here. I love the smell of nuts and bolts in the morning. Trains? What the hell is this place? Another warp receiver. I've recorded the coordinates again. Do I just keep going this way? Wish I could hack this baby. Take it for a ride. The air smells familiar. I can set warp coordinates here. I should try to get to that fuel station. As I thought, I can warp to receivers I've activated. Can't return, though. Now, let's find that fuel station. A gravity bubble. Awesome. I'm on a boat.
Use that virus? It's strictly prohibited.
What virus?
I saw you getting a virus just now.
You mean that hack?
Yes, that virus. Please don't utilize it.
I have no illusions of privacy on this ship, and I don't care. Let's hack the crap out of those turrets. It'll self-destruct when it's out of ammo. What the?
Palms now. Whoa!
Let's unsail to some kerosene, hopefully. I have range anxiety at this point. Hey, this looks like a fuel station. No!
It's time to introduce myself.
Yeah, who the hell are you?
My name is Daryl Lloyd Lancaster, but you may call me DLL. I am the sir.
Enough already.
Latest creations. Do you like those serrated edges slicing into smithereens?
I don't feel it yet. No comment. I don't like where that robot's going. I need to sabotage his operations and get the hell out of here.
Oh my fucking god, that is so annoying.
I really Let's see if I can find a way at that train station.
Put up a shield, that was weird.
Mission goal.
Sir, if I may be
not interested. Vantier. Now, let's put the train hack to use.
Steel, right?
you're here.
I'm here. Should I be happy? Should I do the fireworks thing?
Yes, give yourself a pat on the back.
Okay. I'm so happy right now. So, where are we anyway?
This is the control center. This is my domain.
Well, I thought the entire ship was yours.
It is, but this is extra mine. It's where I make myself. And there's plenty of me where I came from.
Each version being equally ugly.
The point being, great flux of units will be going after you. Infinitely many, exquisitely designed to blow you to bits.
Okay, you can stop now.
And finally, don't try to escape again, because you can't. Now, go forward and entertain me, please. Prepare a welcoming committee then. And upload some new choreographies.
I'm looking forward to disrupting their shiny surfaces.
Good luck with that, pilot.
Now. That helps. Ooh, glad I got that side-scrolling game view installed. Makes killing enemies behind me super easy. I thought there was a parked bullet train nearby. Did I just break something? Oh wait, I'm about to break everything. Seriously, where's that train? The glorious moment I've been waiting. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, once more, with feeling. Here I come.
So it doesn't matter. Holy shit, I almost fucking died
wow,
there.
Wow, that went well. Seems like the explosion jammed my gun, though. I can't actually go anywhere.
My starship!
Now. I'm pretty sure I don't care about any of that.
Don't you see how pointless this is? Look at the perimeter.
I'm not about to grudgingly admit anything.
My sensors tell me your machine gun is inactive, so I might as well turn off my shield.
I so want to shoot you right now.
So, what's the plan, cowboy?
I have to get back inside.
I rest my case.
So, yeah, let's get back to the warp room again. This sucker's in the way. And I still can't shoot. Easy, dog. Help me out here, will ya?
We can get back to performance testing now. Did you appreciate my latest designs? Turquoise coordinates stored.
Hey, that was... What the hell was that?
An even better turquoise design.
It was blue. So you made a bigger version of that monster?
The creator's urge is irrepressible.
Don't get me started about
a fuck, I just realized I'm gonna die. I'm pretty slug. Sure.
See you in a bit.
My buddy. I wonder what this room is for.
Fuck, yep, I'm definitely gonna die.
Oh no.
Just kill me.
I wonder what this room is for. Oh no. cow. Another crusher? Okay, now what? Right. I left the safety on. Silly me. It feels great to do that again.
Holy shit, give me some help, please.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Good doggy.
Go! Go, you piece of shit! What the f- Go! Are you fucking serious right now? Jesus Christ.
This is pay you.
See you later, alligator. What idiot caused this leakage? Yep, I'm in the warp room again. If the water let's try to break out for the metal smeltery. There must be something like a steam vent there. I should travel back up and find a way to break out. This structure looks strangely familiar. Now what? Pretty sure I know that AI bot's little game.
Do I have enough health?
Good.
No, I don't. Okay. Should be good.
Good. Back in the metal smeltery. If I travel east, I may be able to find a steam vent. How convenient.
Fuck! No!
If I travel east, I may be able to find a steam vent. How convenient.
Got a second try at least.
Cool! A rising lava level!
Thank you.
kidding me? These defense perimeters are literally everywhere. I've turned into an endless runner. I mean, the hero in one of those
awful games. Fuck, I can't remember if it's faster to kill this guy.
Without a microtransaction to buy my way out.
I don't think it is.
I could try implementing a payment system.
I was joking, robot boy. Although, there was some truth to the sadness. I really think I'm stuck here.
I'll save my told-you-sos for later.
Doggy, so nice to see you here. Is this really happening? I can't believe it. The smell of freedom. No, no, no! Just when I thought I was out, they pull me back in. Why'd you even build that perimeter if you could just warp me back?
I swear I did not do the warping.
Then who did?
It must have been the warp station short-circuiting.
That's such an anti-climax.
We're lucky the station came back on. It won't hold much longer.
So what now?
We have to get the water out.
Well, that makes sense. Isn't there a drainage system?
I'm guessing there could be.
You're guessing? Didn't you build this place?
I was always more interested in unit design.
I can't take this anymore. I'll go to the waterworks. I have to find a way to unplug the bathtub.
Come on, are you fucking serious?
I remember opening these gates.
God, what am I doing?
This place gives me the chills.
This is gonna be annoying.
I think I've ended up in a waste grinder. I'd be surprised if I found a drainage system here.
Hey, your aim is off.
Except now I'm gonna have to kill myself. You fucking serious? How isn't that guy dead? What the hell?
A rectangular gravity bubble. Awesome.
Wait, what? I pressed that button by accident. Oh my god, what am I doing?
I These floaters? I've seen those before. Ridiculous. And I'm right back where I was earlier. That's ridiculous. So, I was really successful.
I'm so sorry. I just wanted to have a day good time.
Holy shit, I'm terrible.
And now, look at this swimming pool.
Quit whining. Get productive. Totally looking forward to diving into this black pool. Ugh, it's even muckier than I thought. Can't see a damn thing. Seems like I found what I was looking for. Nice, I hadn't showered in ages.
Okay, this will be embarrassing.
Stop talking, robot.
All right, the short version. You have to help me find an extra power cell. But you have to get something else first.
We'll see about that.
See if I can remember this section again.
These caps are man's best friend.
Shit, I forgot it already. Fuck me, I'm bad.
That was fun. I mean, what a hellhole. It's dry, but it looks unstable. Hope it still works.
About that power cell.
Yes.
It's not easily obtained.
Not easy is my middle name.
You'll need another virus to float up.
All right. I couldn't reach that one hack before. Let's try again. Let's go get that hack then.
slow. No!
Cage fight! Ugh. What happened here? Oh yeah, I happened here. This is where the bullet train crashed.
What?
Sorry, didn't mean
shoot ya. Okay.
I was confused for a second. Just wanted to say, you almost reached the virus.
Thanks for sharing that. Bye now. Okay, I've almost got it. But I won't go through to get that hack.
Don't fuck me, game. Thank you.
Sure, I'm all that comfortable riding kamikazes. Whew, I gotta learn to control this. Trust my feelings.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What a fine mess you made here.
I made a mess. We did it together.
You set up the fuse,
no.
I just lit it, darling.
We're co-creators. I see that now. If you still need to buy anything, this would be the time.
You're my favorite shopping assistant. You know that? I feel like I could take on the world.
Up. I was supposed to try to
activate the warp station
that
seems busted.
We should be able to kick-started
about 10
with the
seconds
power cell. Now, you fill that while I grab some memorabilia.
Don't forget your toothbrush, R2.
See you in the control
center. The run's going fine. It wasn't even close to deathless. I died like 6 times, but it was okay.
For me.
And no more friendly fire.
I have this shield for a reason.
It must feel lonely to be the very last you. This is your grand design, right?
I suppose it's a pet project. It took on a life of its own.
Oh boy.
I should open the airlock now. Will you follow me along the side of the ship? I still get the shivers looking at this vessel. It was such a beautiful, bustling place in its heyday.
Hold on. There's no proper entrance to your pet project?
There used to be, but I guess it isolated itself.
This is madness.
Thank you.
What kind of beast is this?
He's kind of a bully. His name is RIVE.
RIVE? Is that an acronym?
It's a verb. It means tearing something apart violently.
You know how I'll rate this design, right?
1 star for terrible.
Let's beat this RIVE thing and get the power cell. Guess who's back?
There's a 99.999% probability that the
I think I can get me. I'm really not
Glad
sure.
To see you here, little head.
Yes, about that.
I want to say like a 10-15 if this fight goes perfectly, but I really can't remember how long this fight is.
You can't. You're a scrim.
Your condescension triggers my self-worth algorithm.
What? Well, the security here is quite something.
I see you're doing fine without me.
What do you mean? The battle hadn't even started yet.
But you're such a veteran fighter.
Do you really want me to say something patronizing again?
All right. I'll try to find something useful.
Okay, I got all four.
This is gonna be somewhere between like a 10-15 and a 10-18, I think.
On the blueprints. Really now let's figure out the boss pattern.
And I'm really rusty on this boss. I haven't done it in a while. So hopefully it really helps.
Hey, that did something.
Damn it.
It's constantly regenerating, but this seems to permanently damage it.
Serving you some trains.
Trains?
You'll see what I mean. But now you better run. It's coming.
No! Why'd I fucking do that?
Train. It's literally a bullet train.
on sub 115. I don't know how long this cutscene is. I think it's longer than... Yeah, no. This ending takes too long.
You did it! An already
it's gonna be like a 115... 30, I want
to
say?
1.21 gigawatts flowing through you. But stay cautious. The next bit will be dangerous.
Oh, wait, no, there's a whole ending. I'm retarded. I forgot about the ending level.
Don't leave without me.
I do admit I wouldn't.
This ending level's about a minute 45, I think, is first place on.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Damn it! I needed to save one of those gravity guys to do this ending the fast way.
Where's the turbo on this thing?
Oh my god, what the hell? I didn't even know you could go down that path with the train.
Are you sure this will work?
Of course I'm not.
Ah!
Come on. Sub 117 at least?
Incredible! We did it!
Yeah, we're somewhere in space, and we're in one piece.
Your recklessness really helped us this time.
And you were semi-helpful, too.
Thank you. I guess.
Come on!
Alright, I'll do my celebrity fireworks now.
Do it! Yes! Yay!
Now let's see if we can get to that planet.
On my way. Just kidding. I think it's pretentious.
Huh? sure there are doubts. Are my designs good enough? Do they ever really have any meaning?
Well, they had meaning to me. I hated them.
I have to say that despite everything, I'm happy we can chat.
Yeah, sure thing. Watch out! Damn! Hello? Hello! I guess it's true that no one can hear you scream in space. And I've never been the screamy type. Well, it was fun while it lasted. I should turn off the side-scrolling game view. Save some power. It's pretty appropriate, isn't it? I started in an asteroid field and ended in a meteor shower. Some would call that ironic, but it's really just tough luck. I should get this over with. I'm never returning home now. Not that there's much to return to. But at least I'm getting my Han Solo moment. That's a weird definition of success, computer. What else is left to say? Goodbye, cruel world.
How are you doing, old chap?
Is this for real?
While you were sleeping, I cultivated a planet. Started a family, a product range. Built a couple million robots. I can't wait for you to try them. Now, won't you come and play?
Awesome!